Family and friends are saying goodbye to a Coventry couple killed in a tragic motorcycle crash. A wake's being held right now at the William Tripp Funeral Home in Pawtucket for Brad and Cherilyn Torti. The mother and father of five died after their motorcycle collided with a car on Tower Hill Road in North Kingstown last Sunday. At last check, a GoFundMe online fundraiser for the victim's family has raised more than $38,000. A funeral is scheduled for tomorrow.